So Lopi was a young Hawaiian singer, playing his Hawaiian steel guitar, singing in those clubs in California for the people drinking in the bars. So Lopi had a wife at home so lonely. She was sick from drinking, oh she was so thin, until she found the happiness she was missing when she humbly asked her savior in. And as she walked home in the rain, her life completely changed. She was everything she dreamed to be, finally feeling heavenly, free from all the past she left behind. So Lopi saw his wife completely different. She wasn't drinking or smoking anymore. She was more radiant and beautiful than ever, so much happier than before. He asked her what had happened and she told him, Jesus changed me and he wants to change you too. So that night Salopi finally met his savior, and he found the love he'd never known. And as he walked out in the rain, his life completely changed. He was everything he dreamed to be, finally feeling heavenly, free from all the past he'd left behind. So Lopi quit his job to play his music and to sing for his new savior that he'd found. Oh, you should have seen his face as it was shining, as he played in every church that was around. But in those days some of the church people rejected the sounds of his Hawaiian slide guitar. So alone, Salopi lay a-dying, dying of a broken heart. And as he kissed his wife goodbye, he said, now don't you cry, I'll meet you in the heavenlies, where we'll both be finally free, free from all the past we've left behind. And as he quietly passed away, she could hear her savior say, he's everything he dreamed to be, singing in the heavenlies, free from all the past he left.